Create a new class in Universe Manager. Admins and teachers can create and edit classes. Under the Classroom tab, select the plus Add Class button to create a new class. Enter the course name and select the teacher who will teach the class. Here, you can also select the classroom you want to use. We'll choose the forest classroom to match our biology class theme. Schedule the class date and time and set the class frequency. If you make it a recurring class, you will need to select which day or days of the week the class is scheduled for and the end date for the class. Press the plus button and it will appear in the list below as classes to be created. If everything is correct, click the Create New Class button. On the classroom homepage, you can click on a course to view its details or edit participant information associated with the class. You can edit the participant list by clicking the plus button to enter list editing mode. Then simply add the desired class participants by clicking on the plus button beside their names. Once you are done, click Save. To keep track of students' learning progress from the class page, you can add notes to individual students under the Action column. From here, teachers can also set breakout groups by clicking on the plus button. Define the group name and choose to automatically assign groups or create a custom group. Click Save and the groups will be displayed under Breakout Groups. The new breakout group list will be displayed under the student list. You can then assign the students to specific groups by dragging the participants from the right side into the groups. To create more groups, simply click on the plus button. After you are done assigning the participants, click Save. Thanks for watching!